friends, and welcome back to the Kritter Korner and another episode of Animals 101. Hannah, your safari guide here, and today we're going to embark on an amazing adventure to explore the incredible variety of animal homes. Get ready for a wild ride filled with a whole lot of habitat hopping. Just like humans, animals need a cozy place to call home. But did you know that different animals live in different habitats? With the help of my magic shell, let's take a journey around the world to discover some of these incredible dwellings and the remarkable creatures that inhabit them. Off we go! First stop, the scorching desert. Deserts are vast, arid landscapes with limited water and extreme temperatures. They're like nature's hot saunas. Animals like our resilient friend, the desert tortoise, live here. It digs burrows to escape the sweltering heat and hide from predators. Desert animals have adaptations that allow them to live with limited water and hot temperatures. This can include big ears to shed unwanted heat, like the desert hare. Most desert animals are small, so they can find places to hide from the sun. Many are also nocturnal, which means they are active at night. This protects them from the sun's harsh rays. Desert animals are super tough and accomplish amazing things to live in such an unforgiving habitat. Phew, I'm sweating myself. Let's get out of here. Ah, that's a bit better. Next, we're venturing into the enchanting temperate forest, a habitat bursting with life and beauty. These forests are home to an incredible variety of plants and animals. They go through changes with the seasons. Look up there, it's our feathered friend, the robin, building a cozy nest among the branches. They know how to create the perfect home. Because these forests experience the four seasons, animals here have to adapt to different temperatures and food availability throughout the year. Some forest animals go through hibernation, which is a long period of rest where animals will hide away from the elements, slow their body functions, and use their fat reserves to survive the winter. Animals like bears, frogs, squirrels, and other small rodents hibernate to get through cold periods. Many forest birds choose to migrate to avoid chilly temperatures. Migration is the movement from one place to another, often for a short time or seasonally. Did you know? Forests provide habitats for nearly two-thirds of the world's known plant and animal species. That's like hosting the biggest party in nature. Now, let's go party in another habitat. Hold your breath. We are going underwater. Wow, welcome to the amazing ocean habitat, a world beneath the waves. Oceans cover more than 70% of our planet. The ocean has a variety of habitats, from coral reefs to kelp forests, to the open ocean. Each of these habitats come with unique challenges that animals have to overcome. Starting here in the coral reef habitat, these colorful communities host all kinds of animals, from beautiful schools of fish to sea turtles, to larger marine mammals like whales and dolphins. Check out our toothy pal, the shark. It's the top predator in these waters. Sharks have been around a long time. They have many special adaptations, like a sleek design and extraordinary senses to master multiple ocean habitats. Now, let's go swim through a kelp forest. Wow! These underwater jungles are a sanctuary for animals like seals and sea lions to hide from predators.
see horses, see otters, see stars, and many different types of fish and crustacean can also be found here. In fact, it is one of the most diverse and abundant ocean habitats. Finally, let's go explore the open ocean. Wow! This vast blue openness may seem empty, but it is also teeming with life. Larger fish species like the bluefin tuna, whales, and dolphins can be found here racing along the waves. This is also the home of one of the main food sources for all ocean animals, plankton. There are two main types of plankton, phytoplankton, which are plants, and zooplankton, which are animals. Zooplankton and other small marine creatures eat phytoplankton and then become food for fish and other larger species. Phytoplankton love the open ocean habitat because they can drift along the ocean currents, absorbing the power of the sun, which they need to survive. Now, let's get back onto dry land and into another habitat. Here we are in the vibrant rainforest habitat, a paradise of greenery and life. Rainforests are home to an amazing collection of animals like monkeys, jaguars, butterflies, frogs, and so many birds. Rainforests get a large amount of rain each year. The animals that live here have to learn to adapt to this lush jungle. With such an abundance of animal life, rainforest animals have to be very good at avoiding predators. Camouflage allows animals to blend in with their environment, hiding them from becoming lunch. Another way animals hide is in plain sight. They use an adaptation called mimicry to look like their surroundings or a bigger, scarier animal. Rainforests can be found all around the world along the equator. They are one of the most diverse habitats there are. Time to bundle up as we venture into our next habitat. Here we go! Brr! Brace yourselves as we journey into the frosty tundra habitat. The tundra is a vast, frozen landscape where cold dominates. Animals here have to adapt to life in freezing temperatures. Our friend, the Arctic fox, lives in these icy conditions. It has a thick, fluffy coat to keep it warm and uses camouflage to hide among the snowy scenery. Thick fur and blubber are ways for animals to stay warm. Blubber is a thick layer of fat found on animals like walruses and whales. Did you know that the tundra is home to the mighty polar bear? These are the largest land predators on Earth. They have big paws that act as snowshoes, helping them to walk along the snow. They are also strong swimmers, allowing them to swim far distances and hunt for their favorite food, the seal. Maybe we should get going before Mr. Polar Bear notices us. Our final habitat we're exploring today is the vast savanna, an open grassland jam-packed with magnificent creatures. The savanna experiences a wet and dry season, so animals here have to adapt to both extremes. During the wet season, food is abundant, and grazing animals like antelope, wildebeest, and zebra enjoy munching on plentiful grass and shrubs. Predators like lions, cheetahs, and leopards are also able to thrive with plenty of prey animals around. But as the seasons change and drought becomes more frequent, most grazing animals have to migrate to follow the rain and available food sources. Predators struggle during dry seasons and often have to travel far searching for moving herds. Savanna animals must adapt to hot temperatures, some by having big ears like the elephant, and others by having light-colored fur to reflect the sun's rays. Insects are also common in the savanna, where rich, fertile dirt makes for the perfect home. All right, adventurers, time to get back to the Critter Corner. Are we ready? Let's go. Wow, we've embarked on an incredible journey through some amazing habitats and learned all about the animals that call them home. From the scorching deserts to the lush forests, from the depths of the oceans to the icy tundra, and from the vibrant jungle to the vast savannas, nature has crafted a wealth of habitats to suit every creature's needs. Let's celebrate the beauty and uniqueness of these habitats and do our part to protect them. Thank you for joining us on this exciting journey. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button so you won't miss the next adventure. Until then, remember, there's no place like home sweet habitat. Bye for now.